Jonas Candy, yep. That's the first one. Ernest, that's right. Oh, fucking hell. Can I, fuck. No, I can't get that.
That's weird.
Let me go close the window.
The curtain, I mean. I can't see properly. Oh, there we go.
Can I let's have a look? Cost.
Something's not right.
Investigate the store.
You all right?
The fuck?
Don't move. I'll be back for you.
I'm sorry. Wait, what the fuck? Wait. Oh fuck, damn it. Can't think properly. Wait one sec. Audio.
I'll shoot!
There we go.
You bastard.
That's better. Fixed it. Fuck you. Oh, fuck.
What the?
Oh, shit.
So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Okay,
come on! Get in! Hold on.
On.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Yeah, Chris. You're looking for Chris.
It's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Oh, it looks good so far. I got to do some info for my friend, I said.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Mm. There has to be, yes.
Looks like we're walking from here.
Like running.
Yeah, good call.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Leon, we gotta back up.
Oh shit, it's the truck guy.
What the?
Oh.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
I can't!
Jesus Christ. Run, Leon, run.
Whoa!
It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control. There it is, the station.
Yep. GCPD. Oh wow, I can't touch GCPD now. I've been playing some weird stuff for me.
Is anybody here?
Kadas. Okay, so health and recovery items. As you take damage, your health. Okay, so that means like you'll tell me when I lose my health, right? Okay. Ammo. RPD. Raccoon City. Don't know why I said GCPD.
Not good.
David, Armin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
Oh.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
Yep. Plug my phone on charge.
Jesus.
You bolt cutters for that.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Help me! Please!
Give me your hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand.
Oh god. Holy shit. He is only totally young. Oh my god. Shit.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Gross.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Fuck you, you bitch.
I could. Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
Okay.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Pocket knife. All right. Oh god, we're gonna have to do some puzzles, most probably. Okay. Find three medallions. Okay.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Not me. Gonna fall? No. Okay, good. Another map, hell yes. I don't trust you, so... There we go. Oh, okay, shit. Right, so we got... nine right. Fifteen left. Okay, and then there you go. Nice. Okay, pouch. I got both the codes. Nice. Okay. Is there anything else? Yes, there is. Hello, bitch.
Son of a bitch.
Make him want a fucking fall. Alright, that's not a thing in here. I think I just need to open the door. So if we go 106, 105, Okay, we haven't got that one. Let's try 109. Okay, 108. What other ones have we got? Fucking dead. One oh two, one oh three. We've opened the ones that, oh god, we can't open the rest yet, I don't think. Oh, shotgun. Is he still fucking not dead yet? What the fuck?
Oh, what the hell?
You better be fucking dead now, because I'll be stupid otherwise. We need to find a statue. Man, I need to combine all these. Oh, hello. Hell yes. Right, so I'm gonna put that back. I'm gonna put this one back. I'm gonna put that one there. That back, put that there. Can't get through a bitch, so fuck off. Okay. I think I know what this one is, but I can just, yeah.
Okay.
There you go. Huh. Shotgun shells. Whatever that fucking is. Careful there, though. Fine. And then... there we go. Yeah, so that's the latest, so... no. Right. Fuck. There you go. I got more shit now. Oh, fucking hell!
What now?
So it's this one, that one, that one. Okay, that one, that one, that one. Okay. Okay, so it's... oh, fuck. I did that wrong then. Fuck. Fucking hell. Alright. Spare keeper. Okay. That's what we need that. So, just in case. We need, must probably a bomb. Oh, the statues were there as well, fuck.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Oh, fucking hell.
Son of a...
I'll allow some limited. I'm gonna shoot the fuck out this place. Right, where's my phone? This one. Can't even get rid of anything, shit. Gonna have to put some in my locker. Yeah.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes.
Clay.
I knew she'd make it.
You know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Thank you. I feel sorry for him. Let me maybe put the first one in there first. Right, now we can go and get a second one.
Right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
Okay, what have you been in there? Wait, there's more in you? What? Where? Oh, wait. Is that it? Yep, okay. That's everything in there. Put some shit away a sec. I don't have the shotgun yet. I don't need that. Put that back. So we can't go in. I mean, need to find the fuse for that one as well. One sec. Right, another one be here. I've got that one, I think. So, a tiger face, forever, and a bird. Here we go. There's another one. One more now. And I think I know what that is. That's where that thing is, but we need something to explode the thing open. Okay, I don't know what that is, goes, but you can wait a sec. Thank God, I don't think I have this one. Yeah, I don't think I have this one. No, let me try and search for this one a sec. Wait, one sec, I'll be back now. Right, I found the buddy code, so let's have a look. Oh fuck, you know. That's most probably for the buddy. Alright, that's it for a new, so. Oh wait. Let's go and get the book a sec, cause I think. I know, I can put the thing back anyway now as well. Need one more now, and that's that one done. Alright, let's get some shit out. I need to put some stuff away anyway, so I need to put that away because that's already used. Let's get this gun out of sex so I can put it together, and then no. Yeah, it was to that, right. Now we can put that away. I'm actually gonna put that away. No, I'm gonna put that back, because that's taking up way too much fucking space. Right. Wait, what the fuck? Is that my feet? Yeah, it is. What did I say? Jesus Christ, alright. Let's go back up here now. All anyway. Red book of art object. Need something. Yeah. No, it doesn't sound good. There's, oh, and I can get my shotgun now. Oh, shit. That guy's probably dead. Fucking hell. Holy shit.
Hey! Leon?
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Mm-hmm. Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
In one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
That's good.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
I need to go. Is he okay with Holly?
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Oh, yes. No. Stay fucking dead, dude. Oh, he does. I can get rid of these because I'm not going to use them. are gonna... Something else in here. Where? Is that it? Yep, that's it in here. Oh, that's broke. That's definitely broke. Oh, I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. Wait. I got that thing for the shower room. Fuck. Let's go do that. Well, I can't even remember where it was now. This way. Wait. No, it's not this way. It's up here. I keep on forgetting I do. No, there's a faster way. Oh, Wiley! Fucking stay dead. Oh no, well, I fucking put it back, didn't I, stupid me. But, I have got the key card, so let's go and get the shotgun anyway. We'll go back for that later on. Hell yes. Hell to the bloody yes. About this anyway. I can get my shit. That thing I needed, right? Here we go. Maybe 208 or 203. Fuck, I'll go for 208. So I'm gonna have to. Right, so 20. Here we go. I guess I'm shotgun ammo. So I need to find another piece so I can get a shotgun ammo. Okay. That's gonna be fun. Stay dead, you bitch. Fucking hell, man. Oh, that's creepy, that is. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna have to get rid of this. There you go. Yeah, maybe I've already got that wrote down. That's the good I've got anyway. Yeah, okay. Thing I need to say, this must probably not give you the right. Fuck. Alright, so I need to... I need to go all the way up the stairs. So I need the buddy thing again. Shit. I'm gonna have to put some stuff away. Oh no, I need that. Gonna need them, so I'll put that away. Yeah, I'm gonna need that, so. Yeah. Actually, I'm actually gonna put the. When you go all the way upstairs, that bitch is dead, it's very good. Wait, we've already been there, so we need to go all the way up. I need to try and figure out. Oh yeah, by the way, me and one of my other friends fixed my streaming thing for me. Is my stream okay for you? Can you like see the gameplay under my camera properly? Just let me know. Fuck. Okay, good. I'm just checking. And are we playing some more Elden Ring later on? Just asking you, are we playing more later on? I haven't checked Discord, so I don't know if you said yes or not. So. Oh fuck, that's not good. Shit. Oh yeah, by the way, did you follow me yet? Cause when you follow me, something should pop up. When did you follow me? I'm just checking. When did you follow me? Wait, what am I doing? Oh, you was already following me. Oh, I was gonna say then, because I set something up, I did see. I set something up, so like when somebody follows me, I get an alert on my thing. But you already follow me, so. Fuck. I'm lost. The fuck? Man, I'm so confused. I'm more impossible to. I don't know, I was gonna say, unfollow me and. There we go! Nice! Okay, it actually did show up. Nice. Okay, good. I'm guessing you've finished work now then. Man, I'm getting fucking lost now. I literally don't know what to fucking do. Wait. Okay. I need to get in there. Shit. I don't know what to do. I'm lost. I'm checking everywhere, so I don't think that I haven't been anywhere. But it looks like I've been everywhere. I'm just lost. Let's go down here, man. Let me put some. Right. I'm guessing you finished work then already. Let's go and have a look in this bloody room. Have I even been in here? Oh! Fuck, I remember now. I remember what to do now. Right, I just need to go over here. I haven't been in that fucking room, have I? Stupid me. Alright, okay. Fuck, inhale. I don't love them boulders. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck you. You still here? Fuck.
What the?
Really, dude, you're still alive? Oh! Oh, fuck you. Yeah, I didn't open the spitty door. I forgot I needed to open it. Shit, right. There we go. Now I've got what I needed. Right, can I get rid of that now? Can I combine that with that? Yes, I can. That's the code. We've already done that. I can't wait to play some more bloody Elden Ring review later on. Gonna be so fun. Oh fuck, I'm gonna have to get rid of this. You good, dude? Well, unless you've gone somewhere, I don't know. That's fucking creepy. I'm just making a drink, it's give me a sec, guys. Just making a drink, one sec, guys. I
I can't wait to go away next week now. That's so much fun with my friends.
I used to tip my drink all the time, didn't I, guys? So, I've got a massive bottle of drink now. Which is like if I tip it, one fucking thing, so. Fuck! Fucking hell, scared me. So it is a lady face, a bow, and a snake. What the fuck? Oh, there we go. Right, I was gonna say. Fuck off! Man! Fuck you! Fucking bastard. One sec, guys, I need to try and ring somebody. Okay, now that I fixed something, one of my followers can thing, we can actually continue this game now. What was I doing? Oh no, we can go and open the thing now, can't we? The thing downstairs. Oh yeah, by the way guys, I'm feeling a little bit more better now because I took a warm shower. Now I'm feeling a little bit much better than I was before.
So it goes underground. That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Brenna! Marvin!
Oh god, he's dead.
It's time to go. Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Oh god.
Look, we can still make it out of here together. You just can...
Oh shit.
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand.
Oh god. Shit, man. Oh god. Okay, shit.
I won't let you down, Marvin.
Oh yeah, by the way, I did a bunch of side missions on Elden Ring. I took on a bunch of side bosses. So I did a little bit more early on. Off camera, so. I did a bunch of side missions because I had to get the some of the Sumba smithing stones, see, so I can. I've got rivers of blood, by the way, now, because somebody give me rivers of blood. I've got them now. So you don't have to, you don't have to give it to me. Right, guys, I'm actually going to stop there because it has gone nearly bang on 2 hours. So we're going to be doing 2 hours worth of content on every episode of Resident Evil Remake. So I will see you guys in the next episode of Resident Evil 2.